ふざけんじゃねえ。なんで被害者ずらしてんだ、お前は。どういうつもりだ。あの日、どういうつもりで俺たちの話を聞いてたんだ。なあ、ベルトルト。お前だよ、腰巾着野郎。俺は話したよな。お前らの目の前で、俺の母さんが食われた時の話を。
やめろ
ー。したよな。お前が蹴り破った扉の破片が俺の家に直撃したから、母さんは逃げらんなかったんだって。知ってんだろ。話したもんな。どう思った?あの時どう思ったんだ?
あの時は、気の毒だと思ったよ。
兵士でも戦士でもねえや。ただの人殺しだ。何の罪もない人たちを大勢殺した大量殺人鬼だ。
んなことを分かってんだよ。お前にわざわざ教えてもらわなくてもな。
じゃあ一丁前に人らしく悩んだりしてんじゃねえよ。もう人間じゃねえんだぞお前らは。この世界を地獄に変えたのはお前らなんだぞ。分かってんのか人殺しが。
その人殺しに何を求めてんだよお前は。反省してほしいのか、謝ってほしいのか。それでお前は満足かよ。もうお前が知る俺らはいねえんだ。泣きわめいて気が済むならそのままわめき続けてろ。
Is this some kind of joke? Where do you get off pretending to be the victim? You're wallowing in self-pity? How dare you? What was going through your head the day I told you my story, huh? Remember that, Bertolt? I'm talking to you, lackey! I told you everything. You sat there and looked me straight in the eye. Watch me relive seeing my mother eaten alive! Don't you remember? Well, it just so happens the chunk of wall you kicked down fell on our house. It's what kept her from being able to run away. Ring any bells, take you back. Let me ask you again. What was going through your head when I told you that story?
Want me to be honest? In the moment, I felt sorry for you.
For me. So then, you're not warriors or soldiers. You're just murderers. Psychotic mass murderers who snuffed out the lives of countless people that never did you any wrong.
Don't you think I'm aware of that fact? I don't need you shoving it down my goddamn throat.
Then stop acting like you've got any right to feel sorry for yourself. We're living in a hell you two created. Are you proud of yourselves? You're not one of us. You've never been. You're not even human anymore.
An apology? Is that what you hope to get out of calling us murderers? Want us to feel bad? Want us to take the blame? Who are you talking to? The people you thought you knew don't exist. They're dead. But hey, if screaming does it for you, go ahead and scream your goddamn head off.